around without visible supporting device or string.
I am an enchanter.
And what is your name?
There are some who call me Tim.
Tim? Tim? That's a very scary name. Greetings, O Tim.
Greetings, King Arthur.
You know my name?
I do. You seek the Holy Grail.
You know much that is hidden, O Tim.
Quite. Below me lies the cave of Kerbenog, wherein carved upon the very living rock, there lies a clue which will lead ye directly to your goal.
Super. So straight on.
But think ye well before you step into this cave, for the entranceway is guarded by a beast so foul, so cruel, no man has yet faced it and lived. So be you warned, brave knights, for death awaits ye all with great fit left foot feet.
Come on!
Wait! There it is.
Where?
There.
What? Behind the rabbit?
It is the bloody rabbit!
You stupid soldier, it's all worked up!
Look, this is no ordinary rabbit. It's the most foul-tempered, bad, cruel rodent you've ever set eyes on.
What'd he do? Nibble your bum?
This rabbit's got a vicious streak a mile wide. He's a killer!
You're a tit! I soiled my pants for this? Go and change.
All right.
Get stuffed, you Scottish pansy!
It's up to you if I treat, mate!
Oh, really?
You lanky Scots, Jim!
Look, I'm warning you!
Boars! Go on, boars! Chop his head off! Whoa, move on! Oh,
not so tall now, is he, eh? Oh, I warned you, but you thought you knew it all, didn't you, eh? He's just a wee little rabbit, isn't he? He's not so harmless. But, whatever, I always tell the folks, and they never, ever listen. Well, I'm off to work.
We better not risk it on a frontal assault. That rabbit's dynamite!
Well, we have a holy hand grenade.
Oh, yes, of course. The holy hand grenade of Antioch. The sacred relic which Brother Maynard carries around with him. Brother Maynard, bring forth the holy hand grenade. How does it work, brother?
From the Book of Mormons, chapter 1, verses 9 to 27. And Saint Attila raised the holy hand grenade up on high, saying, O Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it they might blow as thine enemies to tiny bits, in thy mercy. And the Lord did grin, and the people did feast upon the lamps, and the stoats, and the carp, and the anchovies, and the orangutans, and the breakfast cereals, and the fruit bands.
Skip a bit, brother!
And the Lord...
In the book!
And the Lord spake, saying, First shalt thou take out the holy pin, then shall count to three, no more, no less. Three shall be the number thou shalt count, and the number of the counting shalt be three. Four shall not count, nor neither shall thou two, excepting thou though then proceed to three. Five is right out. Once the number three, being the third number, be reached, then lobbest thou the holy hand grenade of Antioch towards thy foe, who be naughty in my sight, shall snuff it. Amen.
Right. One, two, five.
Three, sir.
Three!